guys, if you liked this look, as much as I do, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you come back to my channel to watch some more. Not always great, but I like trying things out, doing different things. Hoping to get the Jeffree Star palette very, very soon because I've got it coming, the Lovesick one. I'm so glad I got one. Anyways, if you did like it, please like, comment, and subscribe, like I said. And the products that I did use today was the Beauty Killer palette by Jeffree Star and the Kat Von D and Electric Warrior. Thank you, and I'll see you next time.